Hi friends, welcome to our channel Be a Wise Investor. Please note, I am not a SEBI registered investment advisor. Contents of this video are for information purpose only. All investments are subject to market risk. If you are not understanding the risk or not ready to face the risk, please avoid stock market investment. We are very much thankful to you all who have shared, supported and subscribed our channel Be a Wise Investor. Please like, share and subscribe this channel. Hi friends, today I am giving two wealth creation investments stocks, start with 2024 to get multi-bagger gains. The first one is Trident Limited. Its capital market price is 40.90. The company was founded by Rajinder Gupta on April 18, 1990, with headquarters in Ludhiana, and is engaged in the manufacture, marketing and distribution of yarn, terry towels, paper and chemicals. It operates through textiles, paper and chemical segments. The textile segment offers yarn, towels, bedsheets, dyed yarn manufacturing and utility services. The paper and chemical segments include paper and sulfuric acid. Segmental revenue of the company is textiles 86%, paper and chemicals 14%. Geographical split: India contributes 32% and USA contributes 44% and rest of the world 24%. Major clients are Target Global Sourcing Limited, Walmart Source Inc., IK Supply AG and Amazon, etc. The company has presence in over 150 countries with marketing offices in Chandigarh, Bhopal, Gurugram, New Delhi and Mumbai, and overseas operations in New York, USA, Dubai and UK. On 15th June 2023, the subsidiary Trident Home Textiles Limited incorporated a wholly owned subsidiary, Trident Global BV. This will carry out the wholesale business of the textiles, paper, non-food consumer goods, etc. The company's technical chart shows that last day it has given a good volume, and as well as the price also broke out the earlier levels. So hence, now it may go beyond the, already it has reached the 52 week high, and it may go beyond the earlier level of 70 rupees shortly. So it may be a good investment according to me. Current market price of the share is 40.90, market capital is 20,843 crores. Face value 1, book value 8 rupees 14 paisa. 52 week high is 43.80 and low is 25. Debt to equity ratio is 0.40. Trailing 12 months EPS is 90.90, PE 45.40 as against the industrial PE 34. ROCE 11.90 and ROE 11%. 50-day moving average is 36.80 and 200-day moving average is 35.70. Promoter holding 73.2% and no pledge is seen. Debtors days have improved to 15.9 days. Working capital requirements reduced to 45.7 days. FIIs increased their holding to 2.56%. As on November 2023, as much as 13 mutual fund schemes holding this stock. The second one is Menon Pistons Limited. Current market price of the share is 82.08. It is listed in Bombay Stock Exchange only. It belongs to the Menon Group companies. The company was founded by Ram Mohan in 1969 and headquartered in Kolhapur, India. It is engaged in the manufacture of automobile components, vice pistons, gudgeon pins, rings and auto shafts. The company's 80% revenue from original equipment manufacturers and the balance 20% from aftermarket sales, where margins are better. It has presence in the export market through group entity Menon Exports. The company had technical collaboration with Dang Yong Pistons, South Korea since 2006. The customer base include Cummins India, Tata Motors, Maruti Suzuki, Tafe Motors, Acer Motors, etc. Exports contributes 23% and Cummins India contributes 13%. The company is focusing on becoming zero debt company in order to minimize interest burden. The current market price of the share is 82.08. Market cap is 419. It is a micro cap company. Listed in Bombay Stock Exchange only. Face value is 1. Book value 25. 52 week high and low are 102 and 37.20. Debt equity ratio is 0.16. EPS 5.30. Price earning ratio 16.60. Industry PE is 32.40. 50 day moving average 77.6 and 200 day moving average 67.80. Promoters holding is 74.70 and no pledge is seen. Company has reduced its debt. Company has reduced its working capital requirement also to 71.1 days from 90.6 days. These all are the information available with me now for sharing. Thank you so much for watching this video. If you find this useful, please like the video, share it with your friends and relatives, and subscribe the video, please.